Where am I right now? In Berlin. Got the spatula, brah! I got the spatula, what now? What now? Howdy, cousin. Dude, Volibear, I swear. Volibear is something that you will... How many games in the past 3 days where when I didn't get a Volibear the entire game, man? It's insane. Sword. Assassin. Woo! Okay, so we have druids here. We have also a Kog'Maw. The problem with the Monte map is that, in theory, if I want to go for Blade Masters, I need a Rek'Sai, but I can't make her a Blade Master unless I get a second one. It's kind of hard to say what to do here, you know, unless I get a second Rek'Sai. Then I just sell this one and use the other one, or use both for now. Fuck, man! It looks like I'm forcing Blender, man. I mean, are you seeing this? Everything feels like we should be playing Blender. Why didn't I buy the Predator? Stupid. Let's use it already. Like, what's the point? Do który streamek? Myślę, że ostatnia gierka teraz. Pamiętaj w okien, że witam, mówi tylko gospodarz. Seven HP. Bruh. Bruh. The harvest is upon us. The trees have learned violence. can actually still play Woodlands if you get an upgrade. Can still do that. I mean, we kinda got it. Can play this, this. Time to make an appearance. This. Sell this. Sell this. Buy this. Yeah, there's no way we can win this fight anyway. Too strong. Silver Sandnaman, silver... Silver this shit Ivern, man. Way too strong. Way too strong. Alright, now... what we need is a bow. But also, if there's a spatula... Okay, there's no spatula. Then we need the bow. What did they buy? Volibear. So I'm gonna put it in Rek'Sai for now. I'm gonna make her a blade master. Like this. We just have to watch out to not sell, not combine the Rek'Sais when I get the third one. Is anyone else playing Blender? Doesn't seem like it. But I'm hurting a lot. But I'm really hurting. I have to start rolling. On level what, 6? Or on level 5? Which level should I start rolling? 5 or 6? Dude, I feel like I'm gonna lose this. Okay, that's red buff. That's important. Put in the red buff.
That's where you belong, in the dirt.
Okay, but we're still missing stuff. We have literally not a single upgraded unit so far. Okay.
It's just business.
Oh shit, Rexy. Holy crap. Thanks, chat. Almost didn't see it. Second Nocturne. I mean, no one is playing my shit, man. No one. Just in case we're gonna play against the Zephyr guy. Aha! Kiana is such an important piece of the puzzle, man. It's really insane how important Kiana is. And we get Hush here. I mean, yeah, if this would be a cloud map, would have been perfect, man. I wouldn't even keep the Janna. I would just sell her. Maybe you should sell her, actually. For the gold. I feel like we should. How much gold do we have? Like 13? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, we have good items, we're just lacking the upgrades. We're lacking one Nocturne, one Rek'Sai, one Aatrox. But no one is playing that shit. So I don't feel pressured to roll for it. And we're okay on power level, I would say. Frontline LeBlanc, okay. Hash was insane, man. Hello, nosacz polski. Okay, finally an upgrade. So that's important. There's another guy with a Zephyr here, so I'm gonna switch them places again. Because most likely we didn't play against him for a long time, so there's a high chance we're gonna be playing against him. Alright, someone else. Ooh. That silence Braum can do shit. So I'm not buying anything because I have this superstition that whenever you buy something, it will reappear in the shop later on. Isn't free assassin trait better than two steel? Steel is... this composition doesn't exist without steel. Steel is the glue that keeps this composition together. Otherwise, if Rek'Sai wouldn't be able to hold the front line for those valuable 2 seconds, he wouldn't be able to do anything in this composition. Everything would just die insta. Alright, half of a disarm.
Finally, some fun. Finally, some fun. Obliteration.
Hello, Nocturne. Hash, Red Buff, and Soulbreak is the evilest thing in yeah, I agree. You can't take the desert. It's incredibly painful to play against. Let us begin. What is going on over here? We lost gold, but what can you do? Oh, come on. No one is playing Nocturne, right? This guy bought one. Literally no one. No one plays Sivir, no one plays Nocturne. I don't think I missed a Kha'Zix. I stopped the shop to buy it. I don't know what to say, man. We can't play the game without those upgraded. Missed one before? Well, whatever, man. It's just like, it doesn't matter if I miss the car. If I'm not gonna get a Nocturne and a Sivir, we're not gonna win fights. Isn't this guy better for now? Terrible, man. What is going on? Why is my bitrate so high? Now the biggest issue is that we have lost the entire economy, we can't go to level 8. We need one more Sivir, man, but I can't roll anymore. If she comes, she comes. I mean, that anyway, I think was bronze, right?
It's just death. Nothing serious. This should be a harsh lesson.
Death cap or jeweled gauntlet? Jeweled gauntlet. Jeweled Gauntlet is better on Qiyana because it increases the critical chance by 20% for an assassin. That's important. The CC on my Nocturne was insane. I have to put it in. No other choice. But please, I need those three items here. I need those three items. Keep them in. Pull Hydra out, okay? Keep them in. Pull Hydra out. Come on, bro. Good shit. Yeah, that server now, it's not important, man. Oh nice, top 4. Alright. Redemption. That's okay on Qiyana, I guess. Dude, no one was playing Blender in this lobby. I thought it's gonna be easy to get Nocturne and get Sivir, and you saw the game, right? Holy Come on, one more Jenna. Okay. Can't really upgrade anymore. I had 2 Rexes, why not go 3 star? I don't have money for that. That was a golden Senna, by the way. Of course it's worth, but I don't have money to go for that. I need an upgraded Kha'Zix and I need an upgraded Janna. Not a maybe Rek'Sai level 3. Oh, the Hydra on, I'll be honest, the Hydra on the Nocturne is actually not a bad idea because he applies the on-hit effects while he spins. You know? Okay, 9 Inferno. What did I roll? I don't know. Still dead. Come on, Janna. You can't tame the desert. Six shadows, by the way. I don't think you can sustain this, bro. From not getting anything to winning an entire game.